It's finally ending. And I know because of it, a lot of you are going to be really, really angry. A series I've had going for almost 6 months is finally going to be ending, guys. And by ending, I mean, is there room for another season? Possibly, but I don't know. I'm going to be ending Minecraft Recess within the next 1 or 2 weeks. Is it permanently gone? Again, I want to preface this. Probably not. It will probably make a comeback. But as it currently stands, people just aren't liking it as much. I don't think I'm as inspired to do it. We're running out of ideas. We don't know where to go with this series. So, in the next 1 to 2 weeks, we're going to wrap it up with a finale episode. And we're going to fill it in with something new and something awesome. But you guys got to take my word for it, okay? Don't just get upset and be like, boo-hoo, Ryan's. He's quitting on us. No. Trust me, we're creating something awesome in its place. We've already started writing it. I actually did a lot of stuff this weekend working with it. It's going to be really, really cool, but you guys got to trust me. You got to watch it when it comes out, because I guarantee you, you're going to look at the title and be like, eh, I'm not going to watch that. It's not Recess. But I guarantee you, if you give it like 3 or 4 seconds of your time, then you will actually be like, holy cannoli, this is the best video I've ever seen. And you'll probably then be very happy that you actually watched it, because it's going to be amazing. It's going to be really awesome. Plus, I'm bringing back a super duper old series very soon. And I'm also bringing back a super duper 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 old series very soon. So there's a lot of stuff coming back and being thrown into the mix now. I don't know how they'll do, but I'm kind of interested to see. So you could think of it like a pilot episode. It's like I'm testing the waters, testing out how they'll do. And then in the future, obviously, some series are going to be coming back, switching in and out, and stuff like that. But we have some good plans for the future. Specifically, one of my favorite launch titles we have coming out is coming out in a month or two. So probably at about the end of April, mid to end of April, we're going to actually have a series coming out that is going to be absolutely massive, beyond your wildest imagination. This series is going to be huge. I'm working my butt off on the script. I'm working my butt off on the sets. I'm working my butt off on the whole entire project, because it's going to be that amazing. And that's going to be one of the best things I've ever worked on. We're working our butts off on it. It's going to be so good. I have a whole team of people backing me. We got builders, writers, everything you can imagine helping me with this project. And it's going to be that good. We're going all out. We're going to make this one of the best series you've ever seen on YouTube. Never mind any other. Do people even use any other sites for video besides YouTube? Vimeo? Dailymotion? No, but YouTube. It's going to be awesome. If you like Minecraft and you like intense action and comedy, then this is going to be the series for you. It's going to be really funny, really action-oriented, and it's overall a series that I've actually had. It's been a passion project of mine for a very long time, so I'm excited to finally be doing it. And really going through with it, because we've actually tested it before with a mixing into another series. But we're going to go ahead and we're going to launch that very soon. Now, also, guys, if you're watching this to the end, I want you to go ahead and leave a comment right now saying, hey, Ryan, you said to leave a comment, so pizza. If you comment the word pizza, I know that, hey, you watched it to this very moment in the video. And there's another reason I did that. I need you to also hit that like button while you're doing that, so I also know that you'd watched it here, because that means you didn't just hear pizza, stop the video, and keep going. You kept going. You heard me say the like thing, too. So like it, comment pizza. And then the other big thing I need you guys to do is trust me with these new series, because they're going to be amazing. Just like Minecraft Life. I'm happy you guys gave it a chance. Well, these series are going to be just as good, if not better. And one thing I want to also bring up is I have a new channel. It'll be linked in the description below for those that are interested. I'm not giving this like a super shout out or anything, but it's called Rye Guy. A lot of people ask for Roblox videos. Well, that's coming very soon on that channel, probably starting this Saturday. So be hyped for that. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Make sure to share this with your grandma, your brother, your dog, your cat, and then tweet me a picture if you actually do one of those things, showing it to your dog or cat, because that would be hilarious. Anyway, guys, twitter.com/RyGuyRocky, instagram.com/RyGuyRocky. Make sure to follow me over there, and I will see you in the next video. By the way, apologies for no replays on Monday or Tuesday this week, but I just got back from Boston. And I forgot to make a video, so this came out instead. But yeah, trust me, it'll be worth the wait, because tomorrow we got a Minecraft video coming out. And then Thursday we also have a good Minecraft video coming out. So I will see you all next time. Bye, guys!